An extraordinary display of firepower. I really can't overstate that. I've really never seen anything quite like this. We saw tracers flying up into the sky from those anti-aircraft guns. We saw glows in the distance. We saw impacts in the sky appearing to cause explosions. And those objects, whether they're Shahed drones or anything else being shot out of the sky, we do believe Russia carried out a strike using those Iranian-made kamikaze drones that are called Shaheds, as well as caliber cruise missiles. I want to play a clip of what we saw earlier tonight so that our viewers can not just see it, but really hear what we experienced.